Hey there. I know I haven't made a video in like a month, but I am now. So here is what I've done so far with the coral. Right here. It's cabbage coral. Yep. Here's the real cabbage coral. Kind of leafy, like cabbage. So, and you can see, like, if you go over here, it starts to bend with the wall. So that's kind of interesting. But I think I'm gonna finish the bottom part here today. And then finish those holes right there and right there. Finish that one right there. That one needs to be done. And I don't know about the brain coral. The brain coral needs some work. Something needs like shading or something. Looks weird.
Hey Porter, would you tell me the time? How much longer will it be till we cross that Mason-Dixon line? At daylight, would you tell that engineer to slow it down? Or better still, just stop the train, cause I want to look around. Hey Porter, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we hit Dixie, will you tell that engineer to ring his bell? And ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up and yell. Hey Porter, it's getting light outside. This old train is puffing smoke and I have to strain my eyes. But ask that engineer if he will blow his whistle, please. Cause I smell frost on cotton leaves and I feel that southern breeze. Hey Porter, please get my bags for me. I need nobody to tell me now that we're in Tennessee. Go tell that engineer to make that lonesome whistle scream. We're not so far from home, so take it easy on the steam. Hey Porter, please open up the door. When they stop this train, I'm gonna get off first, cause I can't wait no more. Tell an engineer, I said thanks a lot, and I didn't mind the fare. I'm gonna set my feet on southern soil and breathe that southern air.
So that's all for now. Bye. There's not. But what is that light flashing for? What is it? Okay, never mind.